Hi, I'm Ethan Koppelman, and this is my camper take. Paul Goldschmidt should be the 2022 MLB NL MVP, and here's why. Paul is hitting .350 this season, and he doesn't walk easy either. A .420 on-base percentage, which is incredible. He is the toughest out in the MLB, one of the best defenders at first base. The man does not make an error. The power's there, too. 16 homers this season. Paul Goldschmidt, NL MVP 2022. Thank you.